An idea. He played a bounty hunter chasing a beautiful woman. However, the warden was a little speechless at this maneuver. Although the plot is not good, but the ending is quite good. Then the warden changed the channel to watch boxing. Jack had no choice but to continue the show. He used both hands. He even played referee to read the time. Such a fast-paced TV program. The warden was obviously not satisfied. Just as Jack was getting tired and out of breath, the warden wanted to watch a horse race. Jack didn't know what to do, so he found a spray can and pretended that the races had to be canceled because of the rain. That's how he got away with it. But one thing led to another. The warden changed the music program, forcing Jack to show off all his skills. While Jack was performing passionately, the warden danced along happily. His enchanting steps don't affect his image at all. It's time to go off duty. The warden was ready to go home. Before Jack can catch his breath, he hears the warden say he's taking the TV home to show his wife. Jack immediately started digging a tunnel, not to mention everything else. He never wanted to do a show like this again. It wasn't long before the warden brought the TV home. The wife was very happy to hear her husband say that the TV program was very interesting, but Jack, after coming out of the ground, was magically back in the TV.